Hello, boys and girls. This is Aunt Fernita. Today's lesson is called Another New Law. Today's memory verse is from Daniel chapter 6, verse 26. It says, "For he is the living God, and he endures forever." The message is, when I worship God, others see his love and power. Do you have a special place where you pray? People pray and worship in different places, sometimes in church, sometimes in a forest, sometimes by a lake. We can pray anytime, anywhere. Daniel prayed and worshiped where his enemies could see him. Because of that, he also worshiped God in a very scary place. Look! He doesn't even have a scratch! I can't believe it! Those lions should have torn him to shreds! This is incredible! It has to be some sort of miracle! The guards talked among themselves. They couldn't believe that Daniel was actually still alive after spending the night in the lion's den. King Darius frowned. He looked deep in the lion's den. "Daniel? I'm so glad you are safe," he called. "I have never seen such a miracle. It is amazing, just amazing. Your God has saved you because you trusted in him. What a powerful God he is. I'm going back to the palace and will write a new law immediately. Everyone must worship your God. Your God is the only true God." Back at the palace, the king wrote a new decree, one that would be sent throughout the kingdom. "Peace unto all of you, my people. Today I make a new law. Throughout my entire kingdom, everyone, man or woman, boy or girl, must show respect for the God of Daniel. He is the living God, and his kingdom will last forever. He rescues and saves people, and his miracles are everywhere. The true God is the one who saved his servant Daniel from the lions." Throughout the land, messengers delivered the news. Everyone, everywhere in the kingdom, learned about the incredible miracle of Daniel's night with the lions. Because Daniel was faithful in worshiping God, the king himself came to know God's power. And King Darius led his people to worship and give respect to God. Daniel's position as chief governor of all the land was immediately restored, and he continued to serve the king loyally as long as the king ruled. Remember, worship is saying, "I love you, God," not just with words, but in everything we do. Daniel worshiped God even in the hard times in his life, and others learned of his God as they watched. God could have rescued Daniel before he was thrown into the lion's den, but many more people saw God's strength and power when God's miracle saved Daniel's life. Just as God led Daniel, God will lead you in all that you do. Whatever problems you face, he will be with you. Just ask him. How will you praise him today for his care for you?
This podcast is read by Franita Buddy for Gracelink.net. Created and produced by Falvo Fowler. Post-produced by Faith Toe at Studio El Piso. The theme music is by Clayton Kinney. Animation and artwork by Giogo Godoy. The audio engineer was Karel Holness. For more information, please visit Gracelink.net.